If you think Caesar from Planet of the Apes was the only animal with extreme intelligence, you'd be mistaken. There are even animals that can do some things we can do. Crazy, right? Even with all of this in mind, the question remains, what are the world's most intelligent animals? Prepare to be amazed by some of the world's sharpest creatures, some of which may surprise you. Number 8. Crows. Bird brains are so little and appear to be so basic that people have long thought that they are stupid. The crow is a member of the corvid family of birds, which includes magpies, jays, ravens, and crows. These birds are the only non-primate vertebrates that not only design their tools but also learn from and imitate their elders, indicating a high animal IQ. They may not only build tools, but they also can teach newer generations how to use them. I'm sure you didn't know the winged wizards scatter hard nuts on roadways and gather the food once passing vehicles have cracked them open. Many experts relate the IQ of a 7-year-old human child to that of a crow. Number 7. Apes. We shouldn't call them dumb just because they prefer to live in trees rather than houses. In the wild, they communicate with each other using at least 66 different gestures. They can learn sign language and handle tools. They also have outstanding short-term memory. For a long time, scientists have thought that chimps were the most intelligent animal on the planet. Orangutans, on the other hand, have recently been given the crown by several recent research. They can manufacture and utilize tools, hunt in groups, communicate using sign language, and show compassion, empathy, and self-awareness, to name a few examples of their intelligence. Apes are, unsurprisingly, among the most brilliant creatures on the planet, second only to humans, of course. 6. Elephants. Elephants have an excellent memory, in case you forgot. They can remember particular routes to watering holes over vast areas of land and over many years. It is said that an elephant never forgets. This merely isn't a preconception or a superstition. Elephants are noted for their exceptional memory. The elephant has the biggest brain of the land mammal, with as many neurons as a human being. And this is one technique to determine intelligence by comparing brain size to body size. They can also work together to solve difficulties. What's more shocking is that they appear to grieve when other members of their species dies. Number 5. Dolphin. Dolphin and whales are intelligent in the same way as birds and primates are. Dolphins typically invent pastimes and games to keep themselves engaged, which get increasingly difficult as time passes. They demonstrate their intelligence by building underwater bubble rings to entertain themselves. Dolphins and whales are the only marine species to pass the self-awareness mirror test, and they are exceptionally friendly animals with a strong sense of social identity, according to studies. A dolphin's brain is big in comparison to its physical size. Dolphins are smart problem solvers who are found in temperate and tropical environments all over the world. They are known to use marine sponges to avoid harm. Number 4. Octopus. A spine isn't necessary for every smart animal. Even though the octopus has the biggest brain of any invertebrate, 3/5 of its neurons are located in its arms and can perform certain tasks independently. An octopus's brain body also allows it to modify its skin color and pattern, as well as shapeshift to resemble a patch of seaweed or sand-speckled rocks. Collecting, cleaning, and constructing coconut shells into temporary houses have been seen by these aquatic alien-looking animals. Other evidence of intelligence includes the ability to unscrew the lid off of a jar and cross mazes fast. Number 3. Parrots. Parrots are believed to be as intelligent as a 3-year-old child. It's general knowledge that parrots are intelligent birds that can be taught to speak in short phrases and imitate human speech. They've even been known to imitate the sounds of ringing phones. Alex, an African gray parrot, was taught to recognize colors, shapes, and more than 100 English phrases by a Harvard psychologist. It is believed that parrots have some awareness of connection and that they can utilize this to think about the world. Number 2. Raccoon. Raccoons, which are found in North America, have a remarkable level of intelligence. To some, raccoons may appear to be nothing more than stealing trash pandas. Yet, they did not earn this image by acting foolishly. For many years, raccoons have been spotted picking locks and memorizing solutions to difficulties. Half of the raccoons worked out how to acquire the reward by using stones. Another just managed to knock the pitcher over. That's some advanced problem solving that would test a young human's abilities. Number 1. Dogs. There's a reason why people like dogs. They're devoted and clever companions who tune in with their owners. Our four-legged pals are not only fantastic at learning tricks, but they can also do more difficult responsibilities such as police work and guiding the blind. Dogs are capable of understanding emotions, displaying empathy, and comprehending symbolic behavior. They excel at social tests, including looking to see where another person is looking, following, pointing, and collaborating. The typical dog can understand around 165 human words, but they can learn a lot more. That concludes our list of the world's smartest animals. The intelligence of animals is so vast that a list of a few creatures hardly touches the surface. Rats, squirrels, cats, others, pigeons, and even chickens are among the animals with super intelligence. What are your thoughts on the list of intelligent animals? Did any of them surprise you? Please let us know in the comments. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Until next time.